I'm Linda Slattery. I'm with the Ohio EPA GIS Group, and I'm going to show you how to use the Ohio EPA Open Data site to find spills. Here's our Ohio EPA Geographic Open Data site, and on this site we have many data layers that are available to the public. And if you want to look at spills, spills is going to be found under the Emergency Response button. Click on Emergency Response, and you see it's the only thing that's going to come up here, which is the spills and releases reported to EPA since May 2017. If you want older data, you'll need to request it from Ohio EPA because it's in a completely different format. So if I click on that, you'll see a couple different tabs here, and you'll also see all these points kind of show up on the map. If you go to the download page, if you want to just say, I want to take all the data that we have in here since May 2017, I can click on download, and I can download in either a spreadsheet, a KML, or a shapefile that could be used in GIS software. You can also connect to the API, which is going to give you this link that if you have GIS software, you could pull this data directly into your software. The advantage of using this as opposed to downloading it is that this is giving you live data. This is data that gets updated 3 times a day, as opposed to downloading it, which you're really just taking a snapshot of the data. But let's say I want to go ahead and I want to look at this data. If I click on the data tab, and you see we have over 5,000 records, but I'm only interested in a certain county in a certain year. So anything that has this little filter on the top here is going to allow you to do a filter. And you see county has that. If I click on county, this box shows up here with a little drop down, and I'm going to type in a county. It's not case sensitive, but I'm going to type in Claremont. And I hit return. And now you see we have 64 records since 2017 are spills in Claremont County. But now I want to only look at what's spilled in Claremont County this year. And you'll see there's a scroll bar at the bottom here. We have a lot more fields. And right over here is spill year. If I click on spill year, I get another little button here with a drop down. And this gives me a range. Well, I only want to see what's spilled this year. So I'm going to select up just for 2020. And I click on it, and now we see that we have 3 sites that have spills in Claremont County for 2020. Those sites are also showing up on this map up here. But I'm going to download this data, and I click on the download, and now you see I have an option for filter data set. So I can click on spreadsheet, and you'll see it went ahead and it downloaded my CSV. If I click on that CSV, it then uploads it here, and I can plot it on a map with latitude and longitudes, or show it to whoever needs it. And that's how we use the Open Data site to find spills.